Well, good morning, and here today at the Rusty Glove Box, what we're going to do today is we're going to check why I've got a leaking wheel cylinder on the right rear. The pedal had been acting kind of funny, and I kept bleeding it, and it'd get better. And then after I kind of went on that drive for a while, and I guess did some real live braking action, looks like now that wheel cylinder started leaking, so I'm going to check that out. Well, got that drum off, and I'm going to see if I can't get y'all in here and see if we can see where that's coming from. Well, what I'm going to use to help me mash that brake pedal while I'm back here bleeding the brakes, I've got this little telescoping rod, and y'all probably seen them before, but you can end up with a pretty long rod, and you can use that from anything to holding the hood up, holding the trunk lid up, mashing a brake pedal, clutch pedal, whatever you need it for. I've had it a long time. It had little rubber ends on the end of it, and since then it's come off. I can probably find some come off of a cane or something like that. But anyway, when you're in the shop by yourself and you need somebody to help you bleed brakes or a clutch, hydraulic clutch, this is what I use. Well, I think y'all can see that under here. That wasn't that wheel cylinder cups leaking after all, is the line leaking around the line. So I'm going to see if I can't tighten that up.
Yeah, I was just going to start showing y'all. I started tightening that line up, and it's really pretty loose, and it's leaking pretty good there. So anyway,
well, we've got the brakes applied now, and I've got that chain wrapped around the brake shoes so the wheel cylinder wouldn't push them out. And with the brakes applied, I'm looking at that brake line, and I'm not seeing any more fluid coming out around that nut. So anyway, looks like this was an easy fix, and I can't blame that wheel cylinder on this. This looks like this one's on me. Use the old meat hammer, get that brake drum back on there. Probably not that good for you. Well, it looks like we got those brakes fixed. Wasn't nothing but a loose line, tightened it up, bled it, put the more fluid in it, and it looks like we're good to go. So anyway, I appreciate y'all watching this Rusty Glove Box, and I'm out of here.